correct me if I'm wrong, but I'm guessing you haven't been hired as the stand-up comedian. So don't feel under any pressure to be hilarious. There's no need to turn up with a bag full of gags. And when it comes to being funny, your goal is to simply create what we call a mile of smiles, rather than a wedding reception full of hysterical, belly laughs. You're the event host, emcee, in charge of the magnificent reception rituals. A happy person who creates joy and spreads goodwill with their elegant manner and sophisticated demeanor. But people will expect you to have a sense of humor nonetheless. And it's not as hard as you may think. Now, there are two parts to getting testimonials and rave reviews from your clients that make comment on what a fun MC you are. The first part is recognizing what's called situational humor, and the second part is referred to as observational humor. Situational humor is what's happening right in front of you, and observational humor is knowing how to comment on it. The actual event itself will create the comic relief. All you need to do is recognize it and spotlight the funny situations which surround you. Well, they're everywhere at a wedding. I mean, why do you think there have been so many movie comedies with wedding receptions as their central theme? A wedding reception is ripe for all kinds of fun. For example, the over-dramatized, funky entrance from the bridal party who have never danced in public before. Or the excitement of the little children who've got no idea what a wedding is all about, but love the occasion nevertheless, as it's a chance to slide across the dance floor in the shiny new expensive suit that mum and dad just bought them, especially for the grand occasion. And you know, the look on mum and dad's face. Or the passion of the group dancing together, where the out-of-tune sing-alongs are reminiscent of innocent days gone by. Or the jumping competition between the alpha males to catch the tiny garter, and so on. It's everywhere you look. Now, observational humour is recognising the fun from the funny situations and then expressing this to the crowd over your microphone with an appropriate and clever comment, thereby observing the moment. Pointing out to the crowd that if the wedding cake was any taller, well, then you could call it Trump Tower. That's a one-liner, right? Very simple, not hysterically funny, but adding to the mile of smiles that you've created throughout the event, throughout the night. Now, to do this successfully, you must first know what makes you laugh. And that's what we're going to learn in the next section. But just know that if you're having fun, then the audience will as well. Look out for the unusual and unexpected, and learn how to articulate what you're seeing in a friendly and amusing way. Recall the situations with exaggerated facial expression, oh wow, and vocal variety, like I do, and watch as the laughs just roll in.